Hey everybody, it's Ted Pattison of Power BI Dev Camp. So over the next couple of months, we're gonna have some great sessions. I work on the Power BI CAT team. I work with a great team of very smart individuals, and a couple of my colleagues from the CAT team will be joining us this summer. So May 26th, 2 p.m. Eastern, 11 a.m. Pacific, Alex Powers is gonna be doing a session named Custom Functions and Documentation in Power Query. So we have Alex here. Why don't you describe a little bit about what you're planning to cover in that session?
Thank you, Ted. I am excited and thank you for joining me here at the Power BI Dev Camp as we dive into the Power Query M formula language, setting up a lot of the foundational items here to start building custom functions, then enhancing it with rich metadata for our documentation. This will be a very code heavy session, so I would encourage you beforehand to go ahead and download and install Visual Studio Code. And I look forward to seeing you on May 26th. Back to you, Ted.
So it sounds like a great session. We'll see all of you there, May 26th. The time is in the link below. We look forward to seeing you there.